Developing right now, Everman police are investigating a shooting that sent a teenager to the hospital. This happened on the basketball court at Johnson Park off Everman Parkway just before 7 o'clock. Police say two teenagers got into a fight there, and that's when the suspect pulled out a gun and fired. The injured teen was taken to the hospital, thankfully is reportedly doing okay. So far, a suspect has not been arrested.